Here at ARA, we expect the highest level of expertise, professionalism, and we try to practice that every day, anywhere from the physician to the nurse and medics, the coordinators. Everyone is involved with making the process as smooth, pain-free as possible, and with the maximal benefit to the patient. My name is Marouane Bouchareb. I'm an interventional radiologist here at ARA. As men age, their prostates continue to enlarge. It can exert some pressure on the bladder and the urethra, making it more difficult to urinate. This collection of symptoms can be known as benign prostatic hyperplasia, or BPH. At age 50, about 50% of men will have symptoms related to an enlarged prostate. Prostate artery embolization is a minimally invasive procedure done as an outpatient where a small catheter or tube is inserted in the blood vessels that supply the prostate gland, and small particles are delivered into that blood vessel in order to block them and cause the prostate to slowly shrink over time. So in BPH, a number of symptoms can occur. There are some symptoms related to incomplete emptying of the urinary bladder. And then on the other side, they may have symptoms of a weakened urinary stream. One of the big factors with BPH is a need to get up many times during the night, which can interrupt sleep and have symptoms of fatigue during the day. So on the day of the procedure, the patient comes to our clinic. The actual procedure lasts 1 or 2 hours. During the procedure, the patient experiences some light sedation. There's no pain involved. Following the procedure, the patients will recover in our recovery area and go home a few hours later to continue their recovery at home. So after the procedure, men can experience a relief of symptoms in as little as a few days. The maximal effect of the procedure occurs at about 3 months. Well, to do this procedure safely, accurately, and set yourself up for the most success, you do rely on a lot of technology. And here at ARA, we have all the bells and whistles. We have the state-of-the-art machinery, and I use it to its full effect. Whenever you advise somebody to get a procedure performed on them, you want to make sure it's for the right reason and undertaken by an expert who's done these kind of procedures before, and someone who really has a vested interest in seeing that patient do better. So if I had a friend or a relative who had symptoms of BPH, I would say, why wouldn't you consider a procedure like this? Seeing patients improve, seeing patients happier is exactly why I do this. The technical aspects of the procedure are interesting, it's challenging, but when it comes down to it, when the patient comes back to your office, they're happy, they're smiling, it makes it all worth it.